Welcome to Pentagon Parkway here in Sheffield, Sheffield's largest van forecourt. Today we have our 2017 Vauxhall Vivaro Sportive. This van has a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 120 brake horsepower, runs at around 43.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Vivaro. If we have a look at the van itself, you can see it is finished in white with 16-inch wheels, as you can see just here as well. You do have your near side loading door. If we open this up, you can see it gives great access into this rear space. I can demonstrate this space a little bit better as we move around to the back of the van. Before we do go back inside, along this back bumper, you can see you do have your rear parking sensors. They're really helping those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. These rear doors do open fully. You just pull here and push the door. They swivel all the way. A brilliant feature for any of those larger items you might need to get into the back of here. But you can see the rear here is ply lined and there's plenty of space for any items you might need to get into the back here. We shut these up, I can take us around it to the driver's side. Show us all the features inside this Vauxhall Vivaro. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving up past that, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the van. Heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning accessed via that button just there as well. So this van is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up once more, you do have the main display of the centre console. You do have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. You'd also have your cruise control and speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this van has done 53,045 miles. You'd also have your automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Vivaro, mostly finished in the black cotton, with a good amount of leg space for your front passengers, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this van, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.